Hello, this is Amirhossein Aein, and today I'm going to talk about my game, The Grand Citadel of Bam. This is a worker placement city building game for 2 to 4 players. The city is split into 2 zones, the residential zone and the royal zone. The royal zone consists of 6 different buildings built on top of a hill. The worker placement component of the game is quite unique. Each player has 3 different types of workers on their board: happy workers, tired workers, and angry workers. Let's say this player wants to use this space of the board to gain 1 clay. First, they send one of their happy workers to that space. Then they have to pay 2 additional workers by moving 2 of their workers from the happy space to the tired space. At the end of each round, all players can return a number of their tired workers to the happy state. That number is determined by the morale of the city. The city's morale, population, and the mines will be upgraded with any player building blue, red, or green structures in the city. This makes the entire city a shared engine. The progression of that engine benefits all the players. Players can also visit the caravanserai to recruit different travelers from around the world. These travelers act as temporary workers with special abilities. The goal of the game is to get the most victory points. Players can gain victory points by building structures, fulfilling short-term achievements, or building the different levels of the royal zone. There is much more to cover in this game, but I hope this gives you a general idea. Thank you.